today's gap down opening was mainly on the back of global uncertainty that we are seeing since last couple of days. Nifty opened with a decent downside gap, but at the end we did manage to hold our grounds and Nifty closed a tad below 11,400 mark. If we just look at the overall price action in last 3-4 days, and if we compare it with the global bourses, clearly we have been outperforming. We have been outperforming most of the emerging markets. So that clearly shows strength that our market has. As far as today's activity is concerned, we did witness some kind of selling pressure from HDFC Twins, Kotak Mahindra Bank corrected, Reliance Industries corrected, as well as L&T had some kind of profit booking. But at the same time, we did see some kind of index balancing act from some other heavyweights like Infosys, ICICI, Axis, and Sun Pharma. So we believe that this is more of a consolidation phase. And as far as the levels are concerned now, 11,370 followed by 11,340 would be seen as immediate support for the index. And on the higher side, the 11,465 followed by 11,495 would be seen as immediate resistance levels. As far as the direction is concerned, we believe that we are still in a strong trend and any minor dip would be a good buying opportunity. As far as strategy is concerned, one should still focus on mid-cap universe that is clearly showing some kind of strength, and in last couple of weeks we have already seen decent revival in the mid-cap universe. So one should trade with a positive bias. As far as support levels are concerned, as I said, 11,340 would be the level to watch.